need to send them to FedEx for a job experience, about a 1 month job experience, so them can learn delivery. And that's what I'm saying. You better can cook. Think you're there for your pretty looks. You want to live a restaurant and come down man bank book. Cook. Recipe book. One in the kitchen can you hand them no nook. You better cook. Anyway, that's Mr. Lex I talk about, right? Welcome to SoFlo TV again, everybody. It is your host with the most. Watch this. Before we go any further, let me say this. I am not here to incite any violence or any foul language used towards any person. I'm not here to encourage any hate or anything. This is what we do here, right? I'll give my opinion on something, and I want you to chime in the comment section and give your opinion as well. Big up, I'm going to say it again, big up first of all to Nightly Fix with the whole thing when Nightly Fix have a go on over there, so for them things set away, right? Right now, I'm going to talk about an interview that Mr. Lex just did. He said some things in the interview that we're going to talk about. Come and talk about it. See ya, right? Everybody don't know that SoFlo TV survives cartel already, so you don't know. So I'm going to come out and say that first. But this is not about Vibes Cartel this time. This is about some other people and some things that Mr. Lex said in the interview, right, that we're going to clear up. Or we're going to reiterate and give our opinions. Now, Mr. Lex said, let's get the cartel thing out of the way first. Specifically, he said, none of the tune that cartel put out is crap. Right? They were hot for about 2 weeks, and then them disappear and you don't hear them again. What do you think about that? What says you, SoFlo TV? Let me fix the camera a little bit up. What says you? Mr. Lex on Nightly Fix said, enough of the tune them that Vibes Cartel put out is crap. Them hot for about 2 weeks, and then you don't hear them again. What says you? All right. Moving right along. Now, remember me tell you that this wasn't really just about cartel, right? Matter of fact, if you watch the interview, Mr. Lex said, so I'm going to check out Nightly Fix, man, and tell him, say, SoFlo TV sent you, because I don't want to see the interview. So just look up the Nightly Fix interview with the most recent Mr. Lex. Only remember who named Mr. Lex. The man said, I come through the airport the other day, and a girl asked him, or a lady said, so Lex, you're not on the music again, or you're not on DJ again. And him touch him chest, I saw him say it hurt to him heart, right? It hurt him because he's a very relevant artist. He might do things on the international level, but people I look at him like say in music career popped down and gone and done, and him not doing anything. So with all that, right? If you don't remember who Mr. Lex is, one of his favorite songs for me is. So I'm not an enemy of Mr. Lex. I just come here to say some of the things where him said in that interview. Y'all you better can cook. Think you're there for your pretty looks. You want to live a restaurant and come down man bank book. Cook. Recipe book. Go on in the kitchen cause you hand them no nook. You better cook. That song there, our favorite. Him say some other things though. Remember, you know, I want to leave your comments in the comment section. So he said some other things like, is Nara said for him to call names. Cause him come out and him say some things like, the youth them today where I do the music thing, them lack swagger, them can't dress, them can't perform live, them don't even know how to hold the mic, them don't have no crowd control, them just list a bag of things. Them don't even know how to control the crowd. Them can't dress. Man dung in the audience fresher than them, they have no swagger. All this stuff him I say. Right? The man say, them can't deliver. They not even know if they hold the mic right. Them can't deliver. Nara said, so call name now. Before Nara could have finished the sentence, so call name now. He said, popcorn. Look at popcorn over Sting the other day. So is Mr. Lex throwing shade at popcorn? Is he saying that popcorn can't dress? Popcorn lacks swagger? Popcorn can't perform live? And popcorn, all these things. Me don't know people. Wanna go read the interview and come talk to me about it. In the meantime though, to show I'm not a hater, Mr. Lex gone from DJing to singing. I'm going to try out the singing thing, right? And this tune where I have out is called Struck by Love. I saw him on with Mr. Winfield Williams on stage, and that's where they let out the song or preview the song or what you say, debut the song. Struck by love. I'm a sing. Me don't know a song that take to me, but him say it a go on good all across the world, right? He said a lot of other things that I did agree with though. Like the fact that he said some artists are studio artists and some artists are performing artists. For instance, me think say Alkaline and one of them artists there is a studio artist and him not really come across the same way on record as he does in a live performance on stage. But at the same time, the youth been honing his craft, and remember say him young, so I'm honing his craft and he's getting there, but he's not there yet. Who else am I call out? I don't know. The man said, in bad in a real life, Naro asked him, say, none of them people that entourage never like attack you or what. Him said, wait, man, stop the interview, Mr. Lex, stop the interview. Me never associate Lex with badness yet, but then again, the baddest bad man you don't know, said them a bad man, you understand what I say? And another thing about this is, where you come from don't make you bad. Come know some big two old boy will come from some bad man area and them no bad at all, right? So him going off and saying that, yo, my bad, you know? No, stop. I'm gonna watch the interview, man, for Nightly Fix. The man said, my bad, you know? That means I'm bad in a real life. The man say a Mountain View him come from, Jakes Road, okay? And that's where him come from. I don't know, so them people that don't play. I don't know. So that's like me saying, oh, my body, you know? You see it? Britain me come from, you know? All right. They use one bad man place then. A Spanish town me come from, you know, you man, a bad man, you know? A Warwick Island me come from, you know, man, a bad man, you know? And what does that mean? What does that mean? How the frig does? But anyway, people are always going to try to convince people say them bad, but I talk about which part they come from. Nobody in the business which part you come from. If you're bad, you're bad in a person. You understand? And that's that. I mean, furthermore, I don't know what kind of body I talk about. Maybe him just say, no man can drip him. But when I want you to really pray at the way how Mr. Lex deal with certain things for an interview here. Oh, Ross, one more thing. Him said, right now, him have a song named Bad Boys that is rotating in 100 plus countries on over 100 plus stations. Me never know about it, me not hear about it. So somebody from one of them 100 countries or station there, come talk to me. Tell me if they hear it or nothing. He also said that he has a song that Fiat picked up, Fiat the car thing, yeah, pick up and using a commercial now. So I guess he's still getting money from all ends. He spoke about being 43 years old and said that right now him done run the place already. And him not for run the place again at 43 years old. There's no reason why he should be the swag daddy still. Right, some of them young youth here for do it, but he still is the swag daddy because them young youth here can't do it. Cause that's why I must say them can't dress, them lack swagger, them can't even dress. Him said them lack swagger, them can't control the crowd. Them need to go to FedEx to learn delivery because them can't even deliver. When them dep on stage, them can't even hold a mic right and these things. Was Mr. Lex throwing shade at Popcorn? I'm call out Popcorn name, so it's not like me. I gotta say. Are the youth were just fly down or bring in the new convertible Range Rover in my talk. Why yoy? Kick out! Him not throw no hints. Him call name. Him say Popcorn. Right? So I don't know. Do you think Popcorn should be offended by this? Do you think that he is correct? That Popcorn and the rest of young youth, them have no swagger. They have no style. Them can't dress and all these things. And them can't perform live. Do you think that Mr. Lex is correct? Or is this a case of someone that has gotten too old and out of touch with the younger side of the game? Because remember, you know, the game have two sides to it. You have the more mature crowd, and then you have the young people them crowd. Like, Alkaline now would appeal more likely to... There are songs that Alkaline have that young people and old people, older people, gravitate towards, right? But then there are songs that only the older crowd are gravitated towards. Like, and then there are songs that the older crowd is totally out of touch with. Like some of the songs that Alkaline sing are really fitting for the 16, 17, 18 to 22, 23 year old crowd. And then you have other songs where other artists might sing, older artists, more mature artists might sing, that them they are the 25 and up. our 30 and up crowd are going to be gravitated towards, if you understand what I'm saying. So was this a case of Mr. Lex actually showing his age and showing some form of resentment at the same time to the younger generation? Because me not like this enough. I've always seen this happen. It's like them old woman them or the older woman them. Finally you reach 35 and 40 now and 45 now. Some of them women here reach 45 and them look real good. Them look like 25. You know what I'm saying? You still look good, but you're mature now because age and time has done what it's supposed to do with you. And over the course of time, you've gotten yourself together. You know, you have your own house, you have your nice car, you have your this and that. Don't look at the younger girls, them man, the 19, 20, 21, 22 year old them, and I talk about watch her now, oh loose, nasty girl. Watch how she dress with a whole her body out the door. You used to do the same thing too. You used to do the same thing too. So why? Now that your body don't look like it used to look, and your self-confidence is a little bit down, because your body don't look like it used to look no more, and a young boy now look you no more like that, unless them look for your sugar mama, come help pay the bills and them something that, or something like that, or experience some of your experience in the bedroom, or them something that. I hate when time the older people them look for the younger one them and chastise them in a such a way. Like, man, listen, you lived it, let them live it also. Them are going to learn from them mistakes and them are going to learn from through them liberty. And over a period of time, if you catch them same people that were 20 now, 18, 19, 20 now, if you catch them 10 more years from now when they're 30, I bet you they'll be in the same mind frame. Most of them will be in the same mind frame that you are in now. They're going to be looking back and saying, why look how she dressed upon the next group of youngins that is 10, 15 years below them. Our body out that door, watch a girl, a man, she can't look, you know, watch her, all up in the people, them man face and them something there. I said, anyway, may I cut that one here short, people. Did he throw shade? Did Mr. Lex throw shade at Popcorn? Do they have something going on behind the scenes we don't know about? Wanna come talk to me, man, at SoFlo TV, was he right about Vybz Kartel? Said most of the tune them where Vybz Kartel drop a crap. Him said enough of the tune them where Kartel put out is crap. And remember, SoFlo TV said, I am a Vybz Kartel fan, but I don't think that every single song that Vybz Kartel put out is a 10 out of 10. Me never said them a crap. I just said they're not all 10 out of 10s. I did not say what Mr. Lex said though. Mr. Lex said enough of the tune them where Kartel put out is crap. When you come talk to me, man, he said Popcorn can't dress on all these things, can't control the crowd, don't know how to perform properly past stage, then need to go all kind of something. SoFlo TV, I'm out of here. Peace. It's up.